What's going on, guys? It's a Steel Forward Day here, and today I'm going to be playing Monster Jam Steel Titans 2. So, I pre-ordered this, by the way. And I'm playing on the TV. Okay. 3, 2, 1, let's play.
Welcome to Monster Jam Steel Titans 2. I am the Truck Instructional Navigation Assistant, but you can call me Tina for short. I will help you through a series of short tasks so that you can understand how to drive and control Monster Jam trucks like a pro. I am taking you to a stadium where you can learn the basics. First, let's learn how to drive forward so you can get a feel for the car.
I've already played the first one, so this won't be hard.
Things.
This is like an actual driver for the instructor, not gonna lie. It's like a camera. Kind of square. I'm not a steer. I played the first one, so I already know how to steer. Too bad they can't come to California.
It's time to teach you about stunts.
I already know how to do this. This is easy. Oh wait, what? Oh, you need to, that's new. You need to hold this. Wait. That's new. Oh, this is kind of hard. This is kind of tricky, not gonna lie. On the first one, you just needed two. But now you have to hold both, too. You have to hold two controls at the same time.
gang.
Epic music, not in right. He was waiting.
Be sure to collect them all. Each world has its own team of Monster Jam trucks.
I only want Maxi. I'm going for Maxi Fire. I'm not gonna stop until I get Maxi. Gotta change my truck. Oh God, not this again. I'm getting Vietnam War flashbacks from the first one. Just because. Oh, yeah, there's a speed again. Oh, wow. Oh, I keep restarting it because I keep clicking at the wrong time. Very bad Mario Kart vibe. Are you kidding me? But it's not real water. Are you kidding me? This is harder to control than the first one. This is so much harder than the first one, I don't know why. I gotta start it. Controls are so hard. If only you could I don't have a steering wheel, but if you could connect a steering wheel, then that would. This would be easier for the Nintendo Labo, but I doubt it. Yeah. Sorry, I'm gonna do that same thing again. the race again.
Oh my god, these graphics.
This is gonna be bad graphics in like a million years, maybe. This wasn't made by Rockstar Games, but I don't know why this looks like GTA. I don't play GTA, but why does it look like GTA? Falling. I don't know why, but this is, the controls in this are harder than Monster Jam Crush It and, Steel Fight and First Steel Fight in. Because you have to use two in order to progression to perfectly turn. And also, Crush It is broken, by the way. Finally. I just cheated the race. And still won. Let's cheat this race again. Look, I hope there's nothing there. I hope that little cube thing doesn't send me back to starting. But this isn't a thing. Why does it sound like a gun? Maxi fire. This controls when we were getting maxi fire. Thank you. to what else there is. It's control other than hard controls. In the first one, you just needed to use the left stick only. Now you have to use both the right and left to turn. Also, I do not own this, so don't copyright me, YouTube, for just a gaming video. Oh, yes. Here it is. I pre-ordered it, so I win. What is that? Bless you. Someone sees in the background. Sorry about that. Where's the skip button? Or can I not skip it? I don't think I can skip it. V would work. See if I have any trucks. Ooh, this. Not sure if that's a part of my bundle. Wait, shit. Shall I put that here? Can I change my key? I have an unlocked piece. Go with this. What should I go with? Higher education. Let's check higher education. Back. Wait, I already won. I'm gonna have to get first place and the crush mark. Slow screen of death. Sorry about that. Jeez, how long is this? 19 minutes. Yeah, I don't care. Yeah. I already won this, so I'm gonna go. Let's do crush mode. Just wanna unlock the Orlando stage. Oh, I might not record a full series of this, but this recording that I got the game. This is just like a gameplay of it. So, it's long screen is boring. I think in the crush crew there might be Max G. I don't know, but I'm just trying to unlock Max G mostly. My favorite truck. As we all know. Although no one asked. Oh, I can use that. There we go. I destroyed myself, so. Still have that good animation. Let's see what else. No, so hold up. One moment.